Good morning, students, and welcome to your class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, The God of River of Unit 2. And in this chapter, we will learn about the God of River. It is about a farmer who lived in a small village called Dhampur, and his name is Kishan. He lived with his family in a small cottage in the village. And he had a son also whose name is Ramesh. And Ramesh was 11 years old. Kishan went to the fields for farming and Ramesh went to a school near the village. As we all have our daily routines, we just wake up in the morning, we go to school, study, then return back to our home, then have our lunch. So these are the routine we follow, and the same routine is followed by Kishan and his family also. So Kishan daily went to his field for farming and Ramesh went to a school near the village. Whenever Ramesh's mother cleaned the house, she told him to collect the garbage and throw it away. Now it is the daily routine of Ramesh to collect the garbage from the house and throw it away. He collected the garbage and threw it into the river that flowed near their cottage. And where do he throw the garbage? So he threw the garbage into the river that flowed near their cottage. This was his daily routine. Many other families also did the same. The place where people threw the garbage became very dirty and smelly, but nobody bothered. Now what happened? The families who are living in that small place called Dhampur, their daily routine was to collect the garbage of their house and throw it into the river that flowed near their cottage. But after some time, what happened? The place where they used to throw the garbage became very dirty and smelly. But nobody bothered about that dirtiness. One day when Ramesh was about to throw the garbage, he saw someone wearing a golden crown come out of the river. Now what happened one day? One day when Ramesh was about to throw the garbage, he saw someone coming out from the river and who was wearing a golden crown. The person was tall and fair and held a golden pot full of water in his hand. And the person who came out of the river was tall and fair and he held a golden pot full of water in his hand. But he looked very sad. The man who came out of the river was wearing golden crown, was having golden pot, but also he was very sad. Being very rich, he was very sad. Ramesh felt scared. What happened? Ramesh, after looking at that person, got scared. But he soon took courage and asked the person who he was and why he was so sad. When he took the courage and asked that person about his sadness, the person said slowly, "I am the God of water. I have been living in this river for many years. I am sad because you are always throwing garbage into my water and polluting it." Now, when the person was asked about his sadness, he replied, Ramesh, that "I am the God of water." He was the God of water and he was living in that river for many years, but he is sad. Why? Because all the people living in that place, village named Dhampur, used to throw garbage into the river water, and which makes the water dirty. And this was the reason behind the sadness of that person. "What do you mean by polluting water?" asked Ramesh. Now Ramesh was a bit confused. So he asked that person that, "What do you mean by polluting water?" The water god said, "When you throw garbage into the water, it gets dirty." At that time, the water god replied to Ramesh that when all of them threw the garbage into the water gets dirty. This garbage contains chemicals and plastics which are very harmful for the fish. And he said that the garbage which they threw into the water is very poisonous. It contains chemicals and plastics which are harmful for the aquatic animals. Aquatic animals means fish, the creature who lives inside the water. And he also told Ramesh that it has germs too. The garbage contains germs too. If someone drinks this water, he or she may catch diseases like typhoid and jaundice. He also gave him information about the diseases which people may catch just after drinking the water of that river. And the diseases which they may catch are typhoid and jaundice. Ramesh was surprised to know all this. He felt guilty for polluting the river so much. He took his garbage and went back to his home. After listening to the river god, he was surprised because he was not knowing about these things. It was his daily routine. But after knowing that he is doing something wrong, he felt very guilty because somehow he was polluting the river so much. He just took his garbage and went back to his home. On that day, he didn't throw the garbage into the river. He just took the garbage and went back to his home. Next day, Ramesh went to his school and shared his experience with his friends and his teacher. Now, next day, what happened? When he reached his school, he just shared his experience of river water and river god and the thing which happened, means the garbage which he threw there daily. So what is the result of these things? After sharing his experience, he just got the information from his teacher also. The teacher gave him more information about water pollution. After listening to his experience, his teacher just informed him about the water pollution. The teacher said that we throw domestic and industrial waste, flowers and so many other things into the river. These things pollute our rivers and make them dirty. His teacher just informed him that we just used to throw domestic and industrial waste. Domestic waste means the garbage from our house, and industrial waste means the garbage which are collected from any industries and factories. Sometimes we just pluck the flowers when it got dried. We used to throw it into the river. So his teacher said that all these things are polluting the river and making the water dirty. Then, where should I throw the garbage? Asked Ramesh. At that time, Ramesh asked his teacher that where should I throw the garbage? The teacher replied, dig a pit outside your house and put all the garbage into that pit. When the pit is full, cover it with leaves. Leave it for a few days. The garbage will turn into manure. Your father can use the manure in his field. His teacher replied that just to throw the garbage of your house, you have to dig a pit outside your house and you have to put all the garbage into that pit. When the pit is full, you have to cover it with leaves and you have to leave it for a few days. And after a few days, what will happen? The garbage will turn into manure and his father can use that manure in his fields. Ramesh was very happy at the idea. After listening to this idea, he just returned back to his house and shared this idea with his father. And his father dug a pit the same day and they started throwing the garbage into the pit instead of throwing it into the river. Now he became very smart. He just shared his teacher's idea with his father and they start throwing the garbage into that pit and start making manure for his field also. By this idea, two things happens. At first, they are getting manure at free of cost, and second thing, the water of the river is also not getting polluted now, just because the people of Dhampur are now very much educated about the pollution, and they know that after throwing the garbage into the river, they are just going to catch diseases also. So this is the story of the god of river, who himself tried to save the water of his river. Thank you. Have a nice day.